Now, the News 8 Storm Team forecast with meteorologist Matt Ritter.
And it is kind of warm, kind of sticky, getting some sunshine, as we see in our live Harrisburg sky cam, and that's starting to heat up the atmosphere. And with a weak cold front on the way later on this afternoon, that could touch off a few scattered thunderstorms. A couple of them have some gusty winds. Here's your News 8 Storm Team forecast details for the rest of the afternoon. Continuing to warm up, and it's uncomfortably humid out there. And a few of those scattered storms will start developing, already starting to out in western parts of the Commonwealth right now. Temperatures will be in the upper 80s to near 90 degrees today. Then during the evening, the scattered thunderstorms will continue, and temperatures will fall into the mid-70s. And then during the overnight hours, they'll be out of here. Just a few clouds left over, warm and muggy, some patchy fog. Low temperatures will be dropping down into the lower 70s. Now, outside right now, in the sunshine, into the mid-80s just about everywhere. 86 in Chambersburg, 85 in the White Rose City, 84 in Lancaster. Notice in the western parts of the Commonwealth where they are starting to get some storms now, starting to cool down into the lower 70s. But, of course, that's only half the story. The humidity is way up there. Dew points in the upper 60s to near 70 degrees makes it downright tropical-like outside today. 85 degrees officially, 70 is the dew point. The heat index, therefore, is around 88 degrees. That's the temperature it may as well be out there. The relative humidity is 61%. Winds out of the west at around 7 miles per hour. Here's our predictor computer model. Always a little over anxious with some of the light stuff early on in the event. The main line is developing out in northwestern Pennsylvania right now. That will continue to move across during the afternoon and the evening. Then it will really start to fall apart and things quiet down later on tonight into the day tomorrow too. Chance for some more tomorrow afternoon. Here's the live Super Doppler radar network. You got nothing developing up close to home right now, but just that very thin line starting to develop just southwest of Erie near Mercer County. Also, that starts, you know, developing and filling in a little bit later on this afternoon. The cold front, not a very strong one, but just strong enough to help break the cap in the atmosphere and get the air rising and get some of those storms forming. Well, it's just about right there at the current time. There was a couple of weak storms to try to move over us late last night. Here's a look at the regional Doppler radar showing the stuff from last night. Kind of weakened and fell apart as it moved over us during the overnight hours, then moved off to the east. And there you see, again, a hint of that line starting to develop. But once the storms end, it's not going to really cool us down all that much. It'll still be, you know, kind of muggy out there. Low temperatures in the 60s, near 70 degrees. And tomorrow, we're right back up into the upper 80s to near 90 degrees. And there's going to be a couple of weak fronts, just like the one that's going through today, moving through this week. It is going to be hot. It's going to be humid. But there's, you know, a chance for some storms just because of those fronts are going through. Back up to near 90 degrees tomorrow. Could be, you know, an isolated stray shower in the afternoon, which would last into Wednesday morning behind the next front. Then things start to quiet down. Right back into the low 90s on Thursday with mostly sunny skies. But that does look like kind of a quiet day. Friday, it looks like we're back up into the low 90s and a chance for some storms popping up in the afternoon. Kind of hot on Saturday. We may make it into the mid-90s then. Another front goes through on Sunday with some showers and some storms, and then that cools us back down into the mid-80s by Monday, which is seasonable for this time of the year. So we'll keep an eye on things. We're not anticipating a lot of severe weather today, but any storms that do form will have the potential to have some gusty winds just because they're associated with that cold front.
Yeah, I'll just be happy when the humidity kind of gets a little less, you know?
It's only I don't think you're going to notice it going up and down that much this
right.
week. It'll be really subtle.
Nice. All right. Thank you, Matt.